After everything he's been through, I'm starting to think this man is indestructible.
Well, there's nothing like the chaos and carnage of war games to test that theory, Saxton. The armies are all poised for battle. It's time for war.
He's the WWE Champion, and he's ready for war. It's Slade.
And from Columbus, Ohio, weighing in at 220 pounds, the WWE Champion, Slade.
There's nothing playful about tonight's war games, Corey. It's pure warfare.
Especially if you're facing off against Slade and the nightmarish battalion around him.
You can run and you can hide, but you can't evade the new cutthroat Slade.
I didn't think it was possible, but the road to SummerSlam keeps getting hotter and hotter, adding explosive twists and turns every week.
And incredible athletes like Japanese Phenom Chosen, who's suiting up alongside the former Lock tonight in one of the most anticipated War Games matches in WWE history.
My question, is Chosen even allowed to compete in WWE?
All's fair in love and War Games, Saxton. Both foursomes are clearly willing to do whatever it takes with the WWE title match's stipulation hanging in the balance. Let the games begin.
Whoa, not quite yet. Clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
He's been quickly taking control here,
just producing an onslaught.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there.
Hoisted up. Suplex delivered.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target. Lariat. Slade put a stop to that.
Fast press! Fast press! Fast press!
The countdown hurtling towards a shift to the status quo. Driven down.
Here they come, looking to give their team the upper hand as soon as possible.
He's already bringing the numbers advantage, but he wants something more.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, paying it right back with a reversal.
Looks like they're bringing additional firepower with them into what is now essentially a handicap match.
Power slam. Good night.
Entering the ring and assessing the situation. He gets manhandled over into the opposite ring. Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh! Oh my goodness!
Oh! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
With an elbow to the stomach.
Chop block without warning. Suplex. McIntyre's just so dominant.
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor
like McIntyre.
Here comes the buzzer. The numbers advantage vanishes with this next entrant. He's one step ahead there.
And with the next combatant on their way, it looks like things are close to a fair fight once again.
Held in a perilous position.
Through the table.
The table and the body getting well acquainted there.
Can only imagine the damage that impact just did. I doubt this will go on for much longer.
And now they are part of the war, ready to fight for their platoon.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
What's Drew fixing to do?
It took a very unpleasant trip from ring to ring.
Boom!
Kick to the gut. Priest able to adapt.
Core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
Delivers a leg drop. A well-timed dodge.
Timer's almost up. This next entry gives their team the advantage inside the cage.
European heartbreaker.
Holding cages open, and away they go, ready to get into the action.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Numbers advantage or not, he's leaving nothing to chance as he searches under the apron. Oh, he counters right back on Slade. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. That was plenty of candy. And did you hear the impact of that?
And now officially in the frame. The case will be coming in and having more friends than foes in the cage.
Situation.
Yeah, bit by bit he was broken down. Now he's practically sitting up.
And that was a hell of a DDT there.
Punch right in the head.
Start counting, Saxton. 1, 2, 3.
He could be here all day.
Power. I think you're right.
From the cage and now needs to make haste to even up the fight.
Goodness, that hurt the shoulder. Able to interrupt the attack.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Stepping into total anarchy. Better be ready for anything. Between the rings, nothing good ever happens there.
Man,
in a War Games match, it's go big or go home. This is one way to do it.
And doing it in the steel line trench only adds an extra element of danger to the situation.
Sent into the corner. That'll stop you in your tracks. Executed.
Counting down the seconds until this match becomes a bit lopsided.
My goodness.
Unleashed from the cage and beeline to give their team an edge in the match.
And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
And that definitely made solid impact. He's setting his table up and got it. Someone's about to have a really bad night. advantage. Was it enough? Looking under the ring for a weapon now. With the lariat, rains down an elbow in retaliation. And Priest with a wherewithal to counter.
Through the ring door and adding a bit of leverage to the situation.
Seconds away from these teams being at even strength.
And breaks out of the sleeper.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Better make your way into the bedlam quickly. Your team needs you.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Just one run after the other. Can't be stopped. McIntyre gets met with a response. No stick impact.
Started and a lot of damage has already been done.
This is about to devolve into total and utter mayhem. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Insulting.
Oh. Up into the. Oh. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Braun's chances are fading.
He keeps his team in the match.
And a cover. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Wicked clothesline. Beautiful center. And that was offense with a hurtful purpose. And he sends down to the corner. The elbow right into the nose. Switched it up and hit the DDT. And some effective offense. That was a successful double match with that maneuver. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Taking those hits above the shoulders.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Side slam.
Nice.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, this man is in the line of war.
Dang, the spread. He's going for the pin. This could be it. Cut. Is it enough? Oh, my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last.
Has survived, and their leader has now earned the right to choose his SummerSlam stipulation.
The former Lock still faces long odds, but I guarantee he will take whatever advantage he can get.
I'm not going to advocate resting on your laurels. You